Richard.
You got me at last. Stupid fight.
Except she's going to go further away.
She's going to go
further
away. She's going to go further away. She's going to go
further away. She's going to go
further away. Show me the version you've got.
Are you saying you can apparate in and out of this room? Could you take us with you?
Of course, I'm an elf.
Works for me.
Right, Dobby, I want you to take Luna and Mr. Ollivander
to Shell Cottage, on the outskirts of Tynwith. Trust me.
I won't pretend to be your friend, Mr. Potter. But I'm not your enemy.
Forgive me, Minister, it's a little hard to tell the difference these days.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Are we there, kid?
First time.
No, of course not. How are you?
Very well. I've been in my garden only moments ago.
Gnome saliva is very beneficial. Xenophilius Lovegood, we look to start with him.
I trust you now, Mr. Potter. We at the Quiver and like those toadies at the Daily Prophet fully supported Dumbledore in his lifetime and in his death support you just as fully.
Come on, Harry doesn't want to talk to us right now. He's just too polite to say so.
He's smarter in real life. I trust you with my life, Hagrid, and I trust everyone in this room. Understood?
Understood.
Yeah.
You might need to take that settee.
Robbie, can you just...
I'm a smaller woman than you anticipated.
I thought I knew you were saying you stand up.
Yes.
Hi on, Harry.